Hey guys, just want to make a quick video of what I have left in my race team. Just letting them out this morning. It's about 9:30 or so. Sorry about my chickens, they're a little loud. But this is a setup I have just to teach some of the young birds to come out. I just put a board down, they crawl out lightly so they don't spook. I was gonna make some kind of fold down door and all kinds of crap, but I just decided to keep it simple. They're not routing quite yet. They kind of just go on top of the loft and then go on top of the trees and then back down, but I don't want to push them. I want to give them some time. Let them get to know the place. And then I'm going to start flagging them up. Get them routing. It's only got a few more months before the race season starts, and I got to get them trained.